Tomorrow, a split weather forecast with warmer temperatures to the north and some sun, rain showers to the south. Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Rain, though, for everybody coming in on Thursday night, overnight into early Friday, even some downpours and rumbles of thunder, a possibility. A cooler, raw feel over the next couple of days, too, especially in the southern half of the state tomorrow, where we have this wet weather moving through. Today, temperatures got into the 60s in a lot of spots, and we've had sunshine. Now, a few clouds pressing through, and those will increase through the overnight in the southern half of the state as this storm system inches closer. Now we're really just going to get brushed by only the southern half of the state seeing the rain tomorrow, but this is actually a nasty system. Tornadoes on the ground in parts of South Carolina this evening, and just a nasty line of thunderstorms moving through places like Georgia and even Florida. So we will see the rain approaching the southern half of the state by 8 a.m. and I think after that is when we see areas from Manchester and south with the rain showers, but the lakes region northward, you might actually have some sunshine tomorrow breaking through the clouds and no rain. It'll be dry. Thursday, a different story, starting out the day dry, a few scattered showers throughout the day, but then after dark and overnight into early Friday is when we see rain showers moving through, and then another round of some rain on Saturday, though it looks like some scattered showers moving through. Brighter, a few showers likely on Sunday, but both weekend days not a washout, just some of these showers passing through. Tonight, temperatures in the 30s for lows, especially in the southern half of the state where it's cloudy. Tomorrow, a very unusual forecast in a way, because typically we have the warmer temperatures in the southern part of the state, but instead it's flip-flopped because up north will be where we see the sun. So temperatures in Whitefield, Berlin warmer than the southern half of the state, where we'll be stuck in the 40s a lot of the day because of the rain showers and the clouds. Showers Thursday and then heavier rain at night and into early Friday. More showers on Saturday with temperatures in the 50s. Sunday a little brighter with the sun peeking out, but still the threat of showers. It's milder and brighter on Monday.